could have been a bad pass there. Nelly got intercepted by a player there from Central Coast, going back to the keeper.
McGinn comes up with it for the Central Coast Mariners. They're now inside the box. Danger here for the Roar. And the goal scored by Jesse Curran for the Central Coast Mariners in the second minute.
Yeah, it was looking... The Mariners didn't really hold possession for much, but the Roar, with a few mistakes, they're giving it back to the Mariners, and they looked like they were going to score, and they did. It was a great goal, though. Great goal.
Yes, well taken opportunity there from Curran.
Jesse,
A great interception there by Curran. Curran's been really, really good for the Mariners today. I've been very impressed with Curran as well, the goal scorer for the Mariners. He's had a lot of possession through the midfield, and he's looked dangerous most of the times he's had the ball.